sidelines of NABC 2010, we are in conversation with one of the writers, the award director, and the incredible producer of Ekitara Koje, which has premiered just now in the US. And we're trying to get some reaction from the audience. And of course, talking with the producer of the film, and the gentleman who has brought the film to the US, Mr. Anisi.
Basically, when right kind of people, they unite, when they do something, it means something. Knowing is a lie. Our friend for us, 20 years, we started our career together. He's basically a cinematographer. He wanted to make a film, he wanted to tell a story in his own way. So I thought that I should support him. He was there in Bengal. And thanks to Indrani, thanks to Jin, and all of us, we tried to do a film.
Right, the question is for you. Are you done producing this film, or have you produced for the pardon my ignorance here?
No, we produced
which won four national awards.
Obviously, expect all of you to be here and enjoy the program. Thank you very much.
So I should thank Tony. I should thank Jeter Work. They have taken this film, they are showcasing to the right audience. All audience, beautiful audience, they are so energetic, they are so receptive. And this is the thing that is going on. When we find this kind of audience, which is our films, they inspire us to make another film. We must make them film.
They should make good films, and they should be in the right time. I mean, they should talk to Jeter Burger, they should back somebody or some company who will showcase our films and bring it here. That's very important. They are creative people. In any kind of business, there's a manufacturing unit, there's a marketing unit, there's a distribution unit. Unfortunately, in Bengal, not in Bombay, in Bengal, not even in South, you know, a director has to do the marketing, the distribution. He has to decide on the film, he has to do the production. So it's something that becomes very, very problematic. So we used to believe that where there is friendship, there is prosperity. So if this kind of collaboration happens, between a nice director, a good director, who can produce thoughtful stuff, and a right kind of distributor or a right kind of organization. They unite together and they showcase the person towards the audience across the globe. That's the right thing to happen. And we are very, very, very happy with that.
Right. Thank you so much, Tony. Wish you all the best, and I hope you come back with more food.
Absolutely.
Next year.
It's a privilege to be here.
Right. Thank you. We'll talk again.
And I will talk to my friends, my filmmaker friends in Gaza.
Right.
They should also come.
Right.
There's a new avenue for my business.
Right. Well, all the best. Thank you, Charles, for your very nice.
Thank you.
The stars.